This is called the wedding room. The reason why we call it that is because the large wedding cake formation we have right there. And also we have the pipe organ in the background. Now we do actually have weddings in here. I think last year we had three. It's $150 to reserve the wedding. The bride and groom would stand right here. The priest or preacher would stand right where I'm standing. And arrange would stand up here to help. We always have to have a range present. And then there'd be 25 guests about where you're standing right now. My absolute favorite room, this is called the cathedral room. The reason why it's called the cathedral room is because of the large cathedral formation we have over here. While you're taking pictures, I'm going to tell you more about the room you were just in. Did everybody see the green box? That was the original entrance in 1936. It's a tree fell over. That tree had its roots growing in it, so the wall was this cake. And that tree fell over, it ripped open that wall.
That's probably the biggest camera I've ever seen.
This cake really does have quite a few romantic formations, like the wedding cake, people get married in there, and then they can come and get their picture in front of the part of the cake, and then they can walk through what we call our transit course, which is what you're about to walk through now. The CCC was actually started by President Roosevelt in the New Deal era to try to end the Depression, and these men were actually paid $1 a day and given $5 silver at the end of the month. The other 25 silver dollars they made would go home to their families. Original Florida quacker. And he's here to remind you that if you don't duck, you might quack your head.